Hello, you pieces of shit. How are you today? This is Scruffy and...
This is Mama Scruffy. And we're both going to put up the Christmas tree tonight.
Yes!
Merry Christmas to y'all. The Skizzers.
Skizzors. Do always keep in mind, when you're putting up Christmas decorations, it's vital to be as, open this up, to be as absolutely aggressive of you as you possibly can with your trees. Christmas trees are known for getting erect by this aggressiveness. It is how they say their fetish. Ho, 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 ho. Whoa. My face. Alright. Hold on, let me check the tree. Hold the fuck on, let me check the goddamn tree!
I didn't see it.
Of course you didn't, because you're blind. As a brat.
Spread all the branches.
Scram.
Spread out the branches.
Oh boy. Yes, he's gonna have so much fun with this video.
It's gonna be difficult when the body of his hand.
Yeah! Take the advice, guys. If you don't spread them early on, you're gonna have a hard time. You gotta spread them. Yes. This is perfect.
Yeah. Okay. I'll put the music on after.
Yeah, because if I do it now, they won't be able to hear it properly. Or they won't be able to hear us properly. You left it fucking like a goddamn banana.
Well.
Somebody once told me the world is macaroni and not the shop. Ah, there we go. Are you ready for this?
Look at this. This is ugly.
Oh boy. Maybe
don't ever buy
branches?
A $40 tree.
Yeah. It's the most unusual tree. It's an unusual piece of shit. Oh boy.
Well, whenever you unbox something new, you always get a surprise. And our surprise is that we got a...
Our surprise is we got a piece of shit.
An ugly looking tree. But it's our Christmas tree.
Yep, it's a Christmas tree, so whatever, but still.
We must be happy and thankful for it. Thanksgiving Day was just yesterday. Day before.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Day before, so we must give thanks for the Christmas tree. Be happy that we have one.
We don't have a Christmas tree, we have a Christmas robot.
Next step. Well, how does it look, guys? Does it look like a Christmas tree?
Does it look like shit? Yeah, it does.
These branches are all stuck together here.
Yeah, that's what I...
After putting the tree up...
Yeah, like from this side at least, it doesn't look horrifying, so... If you can tilt it, that would be nice.
You can tilt what?
The tree. You can just rotate it slightly to the right.
Do it.
To the right, not to the left.
This is the right. Oh, you're right. I was doing my right. I'm standing like this. This is my right. That is your right.
Do you see this? Do you see what I have to put up with? So that we don't get to look at the ugly side of the tree. This tree should be ashamed of being so ugly.
Don't worry, I'll donate this tree to the school before I leave that to put you.
Sure.
No, don't do it yet. Not yet. Not yet.
Oh, come on!
Not yet, we have to put this on.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting, we threw those assholes.
The tinsel garland.
Bleh.
We start from the very tippity top.
And just dress it up like a fucking ice cream. Okay.
Yes,
yeah,
so
do we just do it like always, like just wrap it?
Yeah.
Like
a burrito?
Okay, I'll start off the other way. Jesus Christ.
You see what you're doing?
Yes, it's a designer tree.
No, it's ugly. Joshua, stop it!
It's a designer tree.
Joshua, I'm gonna bring the tree down and throw it out. Look at this mess.
It's a designer tree.
How did you manage to do this?
Talent.
Bring it over here. Don't keep on wrapping it around. Just don't. Get it off. The whole thing.
I'm getting it off. You told me to give it to you.
Okay. Pero allí, ¿qué pasa?
It's tangled.
Untangle it, Joshua. You tangled it all over the place. And now you can't untangle it? You expect me to do it? Jesus Christ! My Lord! Can you get this? Joshua,
yes, I can!
I don't have your height.
So up to height for you.
Now, we go to the next step. Let me see.
Why? Work smart, not hard.
Over here.
Work smart, not hard.
Look, over here.
My brain had an oops. My tree fell, but it stuck on my bun. My tree. My hat.
Your tree.
Yeah.
I think we should cut this number.
I have a tree. Yes, we should cut that. What do you think, guys? What about you? I could definitely see a Nintendo Switch down there. Just wrapped up.
You can't see it. Okay. Now, it's time to put the Christmas tree skirt right around the bottom of the tree.
Hey, boy, if I don't wanna. What now? This tree is like Zoidberg. We're dressing up Zoidberg for Christmas.
Then,
who's Zoidberg?
It's time to put fake presents.
That's how fucking poor we are, guys. We're getting fake presents for Christmas.
These are boxes that we wrapped up to make them look nice under the Christmas tree.
Yeah, It's just, they're just empty boxes. There's nothing in them. There's no Christmas.
We're gonna get more boxes with other wrappings to try to make it a little different.
Yeah. Get ourselves to think that we're having a nice Christmas.
It's to make people think that we have a lot of money and that we put a lot of expensive gifts in there.
Yeah, of course.
Now?
We have a rental apartment. We want to make people think that we're rich. Especially all of the people that come over to visit us. All zero of them.
Yeah. Now, my friends.
Ah, fuck! I was hoping you'd forget about that.
Las bolas.
Perfect! I did it! 10 out of 10. What? Yes! No, it's fun. I'm finally having fun with these things. For the first time in my life, I'm not giving that up.
Hey guys, José Joel's son was born today, in case you guys didn't know.
Oh yeah, and he named it... Okay, this is useless.
He named it...
He named it after his corrupt father.
Poor kid.
I mean, poor kid if the kid grows up any decent. If the kid grows up to be as corrupt as any of the fucking assholes, it's gonna be a great name. Ah, glitter! Fuck, I hate glitter so much. We're gonna be cleaning up this glitter well into next. The next people that move into this goddamn apartment are being Arbunagi. Arbunagi. Are gonna be cleaning up.
Joshua, what did you drink today?
Nothing! I swear! I swear it's the fact that I haven't drank anything.
Are you sure?
Yep, 100% swear. If I had alcohol in my system, I wouldn't be Bunagi everywhere.
Are you all ready for the magic moment?
No.
Yes. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And there that, guys, is a fuck up a Christmas tree.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa-la-la-la-la.
Merry Christmas!
There you have it, guys. We have a fully working Christmas tree and fully working fake Christmas gifts. Yay! The fuck over here!
I'm coming.
Get the fuck over here!
I'm coming.
Get the fuck over here!
I am over here.
Thanks for watching, guys, and accompanying us in the
Merry Christmas.
Magical sort of put off the tree moment. It really, really, really means a lot that you watch the scruffy household sort of magical Christmas moment. So, yeah, enjoy. You have any words?
I already said Merry Christmas to everybody.
That's your words?
Yes.
Fucking Hallmark?
Well, then welcome to our home.
No, they're gonna climb through that door and fucking rape my couch.
They are welcome.
They will molest the
couch. You know what? I'm going to start off my turkey now. We didn't have a decent turkey on Thanksgiving, so
I'm in.
You're welcome.
You're gonna molest the couch. It's all your fault. If you're seeing this one on the video, it's because we just looked at it and realized we didn't fucking show the fake gifts. At least I don't think we did, because the camera was on the up. The camera was in a weird fucking position. So, we're gonna put a $10 tin of cookies right next to the fake gift. This is the real Christmas gift, because this actually has cookies inside deliciously. Should I? No, wait, it's too much. I'm not gonna open that shit. But it has cookies in there. Delicious, delicious Christmas cookies. There we go. Christmas assholes.
Okay, think fast. Yeah. Perfect.
Now how does my little tree
look? And now our feature presentation. Enjoy the tree.
Our tree.
Yes.
Beautiful, isn't it? Beautiful. I love it.
Not as beautiful as a full juicy steak. Well, I'll take it. Nutty, you pieces of shit. Thanks for watching once again, and I hope you enjoyed this second reissue with the lights off.
Merry Christmas to all.
Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree, much pleasure thou canst.